And this is a song that I wrote that day. It's a song called Permanence in Change.
In the shadow.